Whether real property is subject to probate or not does not depend on the value of the property. Rather, it depends on whether the property is owned in the deceased person's individual name or not. However, certain types of real property, depending on the ownership, will not have to go through probate. For instance, if the property is jointly owned, no probate would be necessary to pass that to the surviving owner.